Clinical excellence is at the foundation of everything we do at the College of Physicians and Surgeons. The concept of the Academy is not just to honor people, but to create an organization, an entity, that will benefit the entire medical school by promoting clinical excellence today and mentoring people for clinical excellence in the future.
Initially, the Academy was discussed for several years, and I think a lot of people looked upon it and said, well, everyone's excellent at Columbia. Why do we need an Academy to recognize excellence? It's a presumption that if you work here, you must be an excellent doctor. And I think we have to get beyond that. The idea of recognizing and rewarding people for outstanding performance helps shape other people's behavior and helps them aspire to that pinnacle of excellence. And that's really what we're hoping the Academy will do.
This organization gives people a chance to be recognized for excellent work so that you can be a superb clinician without being a major publisher of abstracts and papers and investigative work.
Not only are we an institution that prides ourselves in research and education, but we also pride ourselves in providing world-class clinical care. There are a lot of physicians here that are very skilled at doing that, and we'd like them to be recognized as well.
I think the clinicians often are overlooked for what they contribute and bring to the institution. So I think this is different in that it really allows our institution to recognize those that really contribute to patient care and to education of the trainees that are coming up behind us.
An academy that recognizes these physicians, knowing that they are the mainstay of the principle of patient care in a medical center or institution, is critical to maintain the morale and also encourage younger trainees to feel that this is an area that is worth devoting their time.
It will actually enable us to capture what makes these people so special, what makes these clinicians the clinicians you want treating yourself. You want treating your family member or close friends. We can capture that. We can preserve that. This can be perpetuated for generations, hopefully for generations of future clinicians.
I hope that the creation of this academy is a strong statement indicating how much we value clinical excellence, how prized clinicians are, and how we recognize that sometimes the traditional academic system can unfortunately seem to undervalue their contribution. We're not going to let that happen here at Columbia.